Decided to play GTA 5 instead, mostly due to storage issues, but at the same time I've been putting this off for some time. Just been how many years since I've played it, you know? Settings. Let's see if it's all. Display. Full screen. That's all I needed to worry about. But yeah, I won't be starting my recordings this early on in the video. It'll mostly be when I'm in game, just because of storage reasons. Still less than Elder Scrolls Online, but I'm not quite sure how much this takes up. So yeah, otherwise, well, I'll wait until the game starts. But yeah, now I just played a Rockstar game before the Expanse, but still like this game, you know, and especially with GTA 6 coming out soon. Well, not soon, next year, but yeah, just another year and a half, roughly. It's been, I don't know how many years since I've played anything, whether it's online or story mode, so I don't know what's changed, if anything. I won't be doing online anytime soon. It's just mostly playing story mode, just so I can. Oh, here, all right, here we go.
Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back!
Hands right your back!
Oh, come on, mister! We're giving you everything you want!
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it! I'll do it! Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up!
In the back! Come on!
What's he doing? He's gonna
Em,
kill us in
get
here.
These assholes in the closet!
You! Can't do shit to you!
On your feet!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
Alright, you gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score.
We're just. There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go.
Coming out, B.
Give it up. Ah. I got him. Ah.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
Nope.
Oh, it's crazy. Right? The fuck! He didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got damn right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
What the fuck is this?
Wrong!
their faces!
Drop it, prick!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
I ain't laying down for them!
Don't be an idiot!
They answered the wrong call!
We bring it to them!
We gotta win them!
Let's go!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Dumb fucking cops!
Come on, guys!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars are here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
Come on! Get to the driver!
He better be there! We keep going forward!
Get down!
Let's get out of here!
Every man for himself! Get in!
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up! And drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck. Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Fuck, the local flood!
Guy's a dick!
Get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Come! Stay on the road or we'll be walking! Man! I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it!
All right.
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back. Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! You fucking cocksuckers! Kill me, you pricks! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucking die, all of you!
in here! Finish me! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you on, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Alright. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Right.
Shit, cool, homie.
Let's show these movie people how we roll. You ain't even testing me.
If you wanna chunk them things, oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, down this alley here.
Fine.
Left here.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Frank.
Whatever, homie. Shit!
To the left!
Yeah, whatever you say.
Ha ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves. Hey, be careful!
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
We going right.
But I hear you.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
All right.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. This don't make no fucking sense.
Suspect crash. Roger. I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
How about we fall through, homie?
Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise.
With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Just need to chill the fuck out at your place, man.
I'll remember.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Would you open your damn eyes?
Thank you.
What the fuck, dude?
Unless you call smoking some fine weed and listening to some fine tunes playing.
Never stop being gorgeous.
I can... Careful though. My landlord.
Hey, what's up with you?
Hi. He's not. He doesn't understand my lifestyle.
I mean.
Would not believe how many celebrities live here.
Yeah, brother. How's 8:30? Just call me when you're ready.
Listen, I gotta run, okay? Call me.
Weren't you supposed to pick me up hours ago? Traffic is that bad?
before I do too much more. It'll take me a little bit longer to get used to some of the mechanics, but should get better eventually or at some point. But since I've played this game before, I'm going to be focusing on some of the achievements, but it'll just be when once I get progress a little further in the game, I'll focus on those. But for now, I'll just be doing the storyline. I'll switch over to achievements. Well, I'll still be doing the storyline, it's just I prioritize achievements and stuff too. But yeah, otherwise, peace out.